if anybody's ever been a fan of the Bad Girls Club, the regular show, this is taking it to the next level. I mean, you got 14 of the baddest bad girls from each season. All the elite players are coming on to one house. They're living together, and they're battling for a whole lot of money. So, I mean, the stakes are high. The challenges are crazy. I mean, we're pushing these girls to limits that I've never even been pushed before. So it's definitely a must-see show. I mean, the challenges are mental, they're physical. I mean, it's everything. It's everything in a bad girls all-star battle that you'll be looking for. I can't say the craziest thing because it's one crazy thing that leads to the next, that leads to emotions, that leads to substance, that leads to, you know, tears, to people connecting with these girls. What I can say, though, besides the drama, you know, it's substance behind this show. I mean, some of these bad girls are coming on to this competition to win money, to help their brother out of foster care, to help their daughter, you know, have a better life as a single mom. Outside of the drama, you know, it's a lot of special moments that are going to happen in this show. Again, it gets so intense to where the first episode, we had to make it 90 minutes. So it's a must-see.
What do you think it takes to be, you know, the ultimate bad girl?
I think it takes power. I think it takes honesty. I think it takes control. And I also think it takes the will to not give up. I mean, you know, these bad girls have been up, they've been down, you know, they've been knocked down and they got up and they kept going. And I think that, you know, that's what a soldier, that's what a gladiator does. And it's going to take all of that to win this competition.